another reason I wanted to bring this up is because President Fujimori, he's my kind of guy. And he is a very decisive leader, not only in affairs of state, but he went through a nasty divorce while he was in office and actually had to lock his wife out of the palace. And I wanted to compare
this
to...
What's funny about that?
Nothing at all, Helen. It's the crowd, yeah. But I mean...
You are a nutty chick.
Yeah. And the dean of the White House press corps. Now, we have seen in Washington in recent days, Newt Gingrich needed $300 to pay off a bar tab or something, an ethics fine. And he got it from Bob Dole because he was afraid to ask his wife. And Bob Dole gave him the money, but couldn't even tell his wife. He revealed that he couldn't even tell his wife. Colin Powell, who's my choice for president, no-nonsense, tough warrior guy, but couldn't run because his wife wouldn't let him. Why are the Republicans so whipped?
Whoa. Why are the Republicans so what?
Whipped.
Wait a minute now.
Majority whipped.
A marriage is a partnership, okay? The most important part, well, you don't have no ring, so you don't know what you're yapping about.
But
a marriage is a partnership. And in a partnership, there's a certain amount of corporiety. You agree?
True.
There's corporiety in there, and I do believe personally that the husband is the leader of the household. I believe that. However,
if she lets him,
wait a minute. No. I believe that because I believe that the responsibility of any problem
and all
that happens.
Of a sudden you got
married?
A leader.
You're married.
Yeah, oh,
right?
Yeah, I'm married.
And your
there
wife
is
watching,
a leader,
isn't she?
No, it's on a 2 o'clock in San Antonio.
You're
going to
go home. Guess who's getting laid tonight?
Howard. Point being that a good leader will seek wise counsel. Now, if you have not chosen a wise counselor in your wife, that is so shallow. If you have not selected wise counsel in your husband and wife relationship, and you cannot count on your wife as a husband to be the best counsel you've got, then you've got no business being married to that person.
But the wife isn't the best counsel if she doesn't let the husband run for president.
No. I don't believe it. See, I happen to believe, like I said,
the
that
man
this
wants
is a, this
to run
is a
for
corporation
president
here.
And his wife won't let him.
What's the
difference? Oh, but you can't tell me that you were
That's
talking
right.
about your choice for president. And so this is a wonderful man, a wonderful
he's
military
a great guy.
Man. And you
I
think
didn't
he's
think
a whip
he,
now
I don't
because
think
he listens to his wife?
He wanted to run that bad. If he did, he would have run. And she would have gone along. Women, most women don't want their husbands to be president. But in
no,
fact,
but
they,
they're...
But they all... capitulate. I mean, this is really a question that of what the man really wants to do in that case. And so someday it'll be a woman running for president.
But isn't this along the same lines as the folks that believe that the president, that the a man's ability? Hey, don't you think that this is the same thing that you know that people don't believe these days that a man's ability to be true to his wife has nothing to do with his ability to run a country? I think that's such garbage. I really do. I do believe in the unity of marriage, and I believe that it's important
that you
go. You
mean you think a man can't cheat on his wife, and if he does, he'll cheat on his country?
Absolutely. I think if his wife can't trust him...
How does that work practically?
If you... See, you can't go there because you're not there. If I can lie to my wife, then I can lie to you, and probably will to everybody else.
But I believe you can lie to me.
I will not lie to you. Bobby's World was my first favorite cartoon television show
that
as an adult.
Believe.
It's
that,
true.
Thank you.
It's absolutely
thank you. It's
true.
Good. You know what? I don't think that the woman has all the power. I think, though, if she doesn't agree, then that's enough power. Because in the workplace, if you're with somebody who doesn't agree, you can leave. If you're in any other kind of situation, you can leave. But your wife, you can't leave. You can leave, but then she takes everything with her. And you don't want
I have to leave right now, and we will come back.